President Biden did in mid-September with 60 Minutes.
Nope.
And in that interview, he chided former President Trump for having in his possession...
That actually was pretty funny.
...classified documents. He called it irresponsible. First of all, do you think it was proper for President Biden...
You know it. Wait. Wait, what did you say?
...to comment on an ongoing DOJ investigation.
What?
I'm going to say this, and I'm going to keep it really short today, as it relates to this particular issue, as it relates to an ongoing...
Lucky for you, my word don't mean squat.
...legal matter. I'm going to refer you to Department of Justice with that specific as it...
Stupid!
...relates to anything that you want to ask of us.
What?
About this legal matter, I would refer you to the White House Counsel office. I'm gonna.
Yeah.